Emma Watson's hamster, Millie, unfortunately died during the filming of Harry Potter when Emma was 11 years old. She was beside herself when her hamster passed away and wanted to keep holding her. So when the film set directors found out, they built a mahogany hamster-sized coffin complete with a velvet lining and a silver plaque with Millie's name on it. She also dedicated her British Artist of the Year Award in memory of her hamster.